fellow visionaries. You placed your trust in me. And did I not deliver on all of my promises? Your coffers overflow. Your influence has never been greater. And your every little desire and indulgence are fulfilled. As you deserve. As it should be. And while there are those who look upon us with contempt, who call us decadent, callous, depraved, these are merely the ignorant and envious whinings of the irrelevant. And what you have achieved so far, thanks to my guidance, well, that is merely the beginning. rivals and fellow visionaries. You placed your trust in me. And did I not deliver on all of my promises? Your coffers overflow. Your influence has never been greater. And your every little desire and endeavor are as you deserve. Callous, depraved. These are merely the ignorant and envious windings of the relevant. And what you have achieved so far, thanks to my guidance, well, that is merely the beginning.
Thank you. in!
Whoever took it, I swear! This vestige, it marks where Catherine fell. She was a lamp-bearer, like you. But far more than that, she was my love. I left a token here, in her memory. A pendant I gave her a long time ago, and now it's gone! It's all I have left! Catherine and I were both hallowed sentinels. It's hard to imagine now. She was astounding. We fell in love, and we embraced what we had, even though the Order forbids it. They found out and made sure we paid for our sin with agony. In the end, they thought we were dead. But it was only Catherine's heart stopped, and not for long, thanks to the Umbral Lamp. But even as a lamp-bearer, eventually there came a day when she fell and didn't rise again. I'll find the bastard who took that pendant. You find them first, you tell me. Understand? There'll be blood for this desecration. those overseer bastards! We told them this would happen! Oh, they'll pay for this! Come on! Swing those picks! Oh, just hold on, lads! We'll get you out of there!
Come on. Thank you. My friends, I know the journey here was arduous. And that since arriving in Mondstadt, we have suffered much. But take heart, for are we now not within reach of Azir himself? Do we not walk among the Rolgar? Our most holy brothers and sisters, born of Adir's very own divine marrow. Those heretical servants of the betrayer, Judge Perry, may have driven us into the shadows, but are we not used to being condemned and hunted simply for our beliefs? Rest assured, finally, the time of Adir's righteous return. His glorious second reign.
Our holy work continues, Lampbearer.
Fellow sanctified vessel, may Aureus's divine radiance flow through me and into you.
You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive in darkness, in light we walk.
Yeah!